On the twos. Three, yeah. Two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. All right, let's go. I've been showing you videos to my mom.
All right, let's go.
That's like how it was advertised. In reality, I'm probably
going to be first.
Hurting cats, trying to get people to coordinate and not actually doing that. That's
going to be crazy. No.
It's going to be like...
That's just his zero.
Like political with a small like, P. Yeah. I mean, it's just like... I mean, obviously it's a big issue.
Oh, nice touch. Oh my god, that's a good touch.
I mean, not even like it's not like there's no like debate.
What up?
Yeah, there's a debate that there shouldn't be. Yeah. I'm from Wisconsin, so I know about okay. those kind of okay. people.
Yeah. But I mean, like, yeah, I guess like at this level, no, there's not a debate. Like, there's consensus. Like, this needs to get done.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, exactly. But then the question of is very much open. So, specifically, so in the Department of Energy, has been the Office of International Affairs. So, I'm working with people in the EU primarily. And then they're like, consortiums of actors, typically countries, so like the G7 has people working on climate stuff, the G20 has people working on climate stuff, and what I'm working on is, it's a group called the Clean Energy Ministerial, which is like, you know, it's 29 countries, the goal is accelerate technology deployment, basically.
Yeah.
And David's playing kind of well.
Yeah, for real.
David, how much you been playing recently?
I have not played at all.
Alright, maybe you should play less often.
Weird on two. What do you mean? I should have killed the first one.
Yeah, I am. At first I was like, oh, so that's fine. So PhD, work on developing technology that's relevant to renewable energy, sustainability concerns.
Whoosh!
And I like work on that during my PhD. But I also realized
Yeah,
we do need some technological solutions, but we honestly have a lot of what we need already.
Yeah.
There's just not the political will to implement it necessarily. Yeah. Which you're talking about. So then I was like, oh damn.
Nope.
Maybe science policy could be potentially the most impactful thing to do, kind of like get this process moving.
Yeah, that's interesting. So I go to like art school.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of courses offered, you know, about climate change, of course. And like there's so many people in my school working on like climate change from like an activism perspective, which what you're saying about like the technology already being there, it's like.
Nothing but anger was nice.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, like, what does that look like?
There's a lot of, the world of art with activism that lives in galleries isn't really that effective because it's just to this one crowd already. Like, it's like a galleries and all the same things, but there's this other world of like activism that are doing like really public art installations and stuff.
Ah, damn.
Which like a lot of times start really interesting conversations in like the news and stuff. Which seems to, it's hard to say how it actually is on climate change, but of course, but like, there's some instances where like it's
helped.
No!
Oh,
the only thing that's immediately springing to mind that I can remember is those activists who were like pouring soup.
That's a tough representation of the art world.
I mean, that's not even the art world.
We did not climb that.
Art was involved. Art was an unfortunate casualty.
Yeah, I know for sure. It was
that. Yeah, that was athletes.
But of course,
For
sure.
Yeah, definitely. Like, I haven't really done a lot of like art, but like, it's definitely more interesting making art for the general population, and that's one thing I feel like the art world is a lot. It's just like
you're playing so well.
Doesn't really even reach the general population.
Right.
Like most people don't know what's going on.
No idea.
No one knows. You know, that's like the problem to me.
What is going on in the world?
I don't know. It's hard to say. it just feels like in like the 70s and 80s, the world was a lot more centralized. I feel like we're like mainstream. It's weird that it's not as much
right, yeah, I was about to say, like, I feel like it would be trending in the direction of higher accessibility or, like, converging on.
It's just not interesting enough a lot of the time. You know, the shit that gets views in the art world is people dumping soup on fucking art world, which, like, in that sense, like, it's working, but, like, you know, it's just...
Yeah.
Not
right.
That's cool. Wait, where are you in school?
What? Institute.
Yeah. And just like, you watch Friday Night Lights?
Have I seen it? The show.
Yeah.
On the set?
Yeah.
The actor who plays like one of the main characters was my high school.
Really?
Yeah, he was like our. He was like our graduation speaker. the show is primarily about his like high school career, but once he graduates, he has to go to the school near Institute.
The school definitely has like a lot of diversity in school.
Yeah, it's like really good.
I'm like excited about like the connections I'm gonna get. It's only my first year. So.
Yeah, I was about to ask. How long is this?
Not
and it's even artists who are like very famous.
Shadow of the balls again.
Right.
Conversation? Yeah, we don't want to do that.
But like, but you, if someone said that, would you know that means?
Oh, we didn't even hear.
No, you're asking a legitimate question.
Yeah.
I thought you were making.
I thought you were making fun of.
Yeah, oh no.
Shag balls? Yeah, I know that means.
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't hear shag balls?
No.
It's like a baseball.
No. You just said that. I was like, I've never.
No, I thought you were making fun of. No, it's like a.
What are you saying? I didn't know.
It's like a baseball.
I really thought you were resting.
Yeah. I didn't even hear what you were saying.
So,
yeah.